Most of the men all had baklava masks on, but Alexander did not. He gave a press conference and they announced this. It was an extraordinary event. And soon after that, he was arrested on some trumped up charges and put in prison for a particular period of time.